car's perfect. Just getting used to the twisties a bit. And yeah, otherwise, really comfortable with the car and no issues.
What I feel is you need a good pace and you need to be careful as well not to break the car, because as soon as you break the car you just fall behind and you lose minutes and hours sometimes.